Welcome. We'll now see how to create a spring in NX. So here in menu, click here, go to insert, go to curve, select the helix command. A helix will be created here. Give the required definitions like your diameter, the pitch and the length. Okay. So once that is given, click on OK. So now this is the helix. Now we need a cross section. So click on the datum plane, select the helix and click on the bottom point. So the plane will be normal to the point or in perpendicular to the point. So click on OK. Now select that plane, click on sketch and click OK. So make sure you keep the required views. Right, so this view is perfect for me. So I'm going to make a circle. So this will be the cross section of my spring. Okay. Constrain it, give the required dimension. I'll make it a 3 dia. Okay, so finish sketch. Click on isometric view for better visualization. Now we will hide this plane. Okay, so here you have the helix and the cross section of the spring. It's a circle. Okay, so now go to insert and sweep, select swept. So in the swept dialog box, in the curve, so here it says sections. So in the sections, you select the close profile or the circle. Now in the guide, you select the helix and you click on OK. So we have successfully created a helix spring. Okay. Understood? Thank you very much.